Our aim is to become carbon neutral in all areas of operation by 2050. We think there is no most sustainable solution for the powertrain choice that fits to all customers in all locations around the globe. Therefore, to reach our goal, we follow a multi-solution approach.
On the internal combustion engine itself, we will further optimize the combustion process of petrol and diesel engines in order to introduce new, highly efficient propulsion technologies. What we already offer today are highly efficient Skyactiv-G petrol engines. They are smooth, fun to drive and low in fuel consumption and emission levels, which makes them a great option for petrol heads. In 2019, we launched our next generation e-Skyactiv-X petrol engine in the Mazda 3 and Mazda CX-30, a never-before-seen technology which was developed entirely by Mazda. Using spark-controlled compression ignition, the e-Skyactiv-X is a crossover technology combining combustion principles from diesel and petrol engines. The outcome is an award-winning engine that achieves outstanding low fuel consumption in real-world driving. Despite its low on CO2 emissions, it offers customers a free revving, smooth and responsive driving experience. This combination makes our e-Skyactiv-X engine the perfect solution for a wide variety of driving scenarios, from inner city traffic to longer commutes.
For applications like frequent long distance driving or towing, the diesel engine has still an important role to play. In line with our multi-solution approach, we are continuously working to create the perfect diesel engine. Our Skyactiv-D engines are low on CO2 emissions and fuel consumption while delivering a powerful driving experience. And soon we will introduce a new generation of diesel engines that will set new standards in cleanliness, performance and economy. To further optimize the environmental performance of our combustion engines, the 24-volt Mazda M hybrid system is already standard with Mazda 3 and CX-30 petrol engines, as well as optional on the Mazda 2. It enhances the fuel consumption and driving comfort without external charging. Larger and therefore heavier vehicles, like the new models we are introducing with our large platform soon, are being fitted with a larger electrification solution. Plug-in hybrid solutions, for example, combine internal combustion engine and electric powertrain with electric motor and battery. This concept enables external charging and pure electric driving with a reasonable driving range from the battery. This is an efficient solution since plug-in hybrid vehicles ideally cover daily driving demands on the battery, so the car can drive locally emission-free. Ideally, it's fueled with green electricity. Additionally, the internal combustion engine ensures highest mobility for long-distance driving when it's needed.
In addition to this, battery electric vehicles are part of our multi-solution approach. Battery electric vehicles are driving locally emission-free and are therefore a valuable asset for urban traffic in order to reduce emissions in cities. At the same time, they can recuperate energy from braking, which benefits their urban driving range. Electric vehicles offer a pleasant, unique driving experience due to the high responsive and silent electric motor. We believe car batteries must be reasonably sized so that the car can easier offset the larger carbon footprint from production over its lifetime, driving on sustainable produced green electricity. With the MX-30, we offer a full electric vehicle that follows this approach. According to the WLTP measuring cycle, it covers up to 265 km in urban areas and 200 km in combined range. And the reasonably sized battery of the MX-30 also benefits the driving dynamics with a lighter weight that suits the vehicle. With the instant power and torque delivery and the superior response of the electric motor, the MX-30 embodies the unique joy of driving that Mazda is known for.
The core of our multi-solution approach is to combine the needs of our customers for affordable, individual mobility with the requirements of pursuing the path to climate neutrality. To do so, we develop powertrains with different degrees of electrification. This means we can offer multiple solutions that best suit the local market and society's demand for sustainability.